All right, everyone. Hello. Sorry, not super feeling up to streaming at the moment, but I gotta do it at some point, don't I? which is why I'm doing it on Twitch, because I feel like absolute shit. So, I'm going to play Madhouse difficulty for a little while. I don't know how long, because my heart might crap out on me and I might die on stream, which would be great. Just give me a minute here to set up the Twitch, the Twitchy Twitch, so I can actually read chat if anyone actually does stop by. So, shame on me. Come on. Ooh, thank you. I don't want to know about navigational upgrades, thank you very much. Yeah, sure. Load the most recent thing. Just don't have my face getting ripped off in the meantime. Oh, good. It automatically switched to what I need, which is good. Oh, boy. Yeah, the serum. Serum, 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 serum. We know all about the serums. Ah, there we go. Mood lighting. Yeah, because why the fuck not? It's fucking stupid that I get ads on my own fucking Twitch channel. It's like, I'm the user, I know I've... No, that is not what I am doing. I am playing fucking... Jeesh. Sorry, I was making a noise. Why are you taking so long to load, game? Is it because I haven't played you in a while and you're angry at me because I've been cheating on you with my fucking Nintendo Wii U? I'm sorry, but Breath of the Wild is good. Okay, now, that is not what, refresherize it, there we go, doing decent on ammo, fuck me, yeah, good job, fucking, yeah, just fire off a bullet, nah, no reason, just fucking do it, right? That's a good way to start things off. Just fucking waste a bullet. Yes, continue. Block. Aim. Was it L2 and... I know there was a way to switch ammo. How do I do that? I don't remember. At all. And I'm wounded! Oh. Alright, safe tapes. Yeah, put that back. Yes, all of them. Crank machines. Yep. Alright, so basically I just finished watching Mr. Oh, shut up, Marguerite. Mr. Video Game Carnage's blind run through of this, which was fucking hilarious, so watch that. Later. Should be up on YouTube. Yeah, he had to quit, and I don't particularly blame him. I'm not exceptionally fond, God, English, thank you, of spiders myself, but not affected to that state. Enough to crouch, though. Oh, we gotta go through here, I think. Ooh, it's been a stretch since I played this, actually. I fucking hate centipedes. Why? Why? Why with the goddamn centipedes? Really not fond of them. Alright. Can't open Mr. Trash Can here. Oh, did I already? Oh, I already did. Well. Well, okay. Oh, assault, right. Gotcha. Alright. I do not remember what I was doing at this point. What's it say I gotta do? Search the island and examine the altar on the second floor. Right. I do not have the crow key. Fuck off, Marguerite. She's upstairs, don't go upstairs. Right. Remember that bit. I don't, however. I probably also shouldn't. Oh shit, hey! What am I doing? Switch to the knife. Knife for the bugaboos. Get out of here. Bad. Oh! Fuck off. Fuck off, you slag. Okay, we're running. I can't whistle for shit. Yeah, shit cock. Good one. Thunder flaps. Alright. Well, let's see. What do I have in my handy-dandy storage box? Got a flame round. Don't appear to have a grenade launcher, so stow that. Stow that? Wait, actually, is there a... Ooh, wait, maybe not. I think there's another crankable area. I think I remember what to do now. M37 shotguns, two blast, and... Are you serious? I only have two fucking shotgun munitions. That's not good at all. Alright, well, that'll have to do. How are we on this? Could be better. Could be worse, too, but... Not by much. Alright. Yeah, aha, damn, I'm leaving. I'm not watching nothing. I'm sure you have. Totally acceptable for me. Because I don't give a shit. Alright. Now across the bridge. And I think we want to head to the outside area. I think. Mind you, my mind is not fully capable of functioning 100% efficiently. Like that, for example. Okay. No. It clicked. It clicked in my brain. My incredibly slow moving... At hyperspeed at the same time. Moving brain. Did I get the little... Oh yeah. Of course. Yoink! There you go. Did I come down here? I don't think I did. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I did, because I had to grab the spider statue. Of course. Right now this way, because Marguerite's already out and about, on the prowl. Die. God damn it. Ever since this, that fucking stream I watched Marks, I can't stop thinking about... Stephen King's the Mist. These fucking wasps! Damn it. Yeah, don't work for nothing, does it? Oh! Missed you. Why, hello there. Ooh, shotgun shells, thank you. Yes, please. Very kind. Do a small audio check real quick. Yeah, we're good. I do not wish to hear my own idiotic voice played back. No, turn off, I say. You disobey me, computer. Oh, there it is. That's the button I wanted. Nah. Nah, I'll take it, why not? There we go, that's what we needed the crank for. Attaboy. There you go, Ethan. Ah, lovely. Some herbage. So I have no... we'll save it. Gunpowder? Yes, please. We shall make the mini... Oh, I don't have any chem fluid. Well, fuck me sideways. Kill me. Kill me, please. Ah, fuck it. I don't give a shit. Yeah, throw it. There, we got the crow key. I wish it did land up back on the toilet paper. Lovely. I do wish it popped back on the ground, so I'd come back and get it later, but, eh. You take what you can get, I suppose. I don't know. So, let's see. Switch to flamethrower. Nope. Gonna run the pistol. Oh, right! Forgot about you! Bastard thing. Poxy. Yeah, that was a treat, wasn't it? Oh, shit. Nope, nope, nope. Just small tastes. Yes, you take significantly more damage in this than you do in the regular mode. That should prove slightly disheartening in the upcoming moments. So do I still have my croaky? Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, here's what we're doing. Stow it. Keep it. And keep it. And... we'll ditch the knife for now. Know that. I need all the stuff. All of it. I do actually have chem fluid. No, shut up, Marguerite. Aha, damn. Someone feels wrong. But yeah, that doesn't make what I... I use the separating agent on the strong chem fluid. I think I can. Ah, damn it. Aww. Oh, and those are enhanced rounds. Okay, well. Double the damage, double the fun, something. Anyway. Taking my time, it's not a speed run. Nothing I do qualifies as a speed run. Ask Link, he'll tell you. Let's see. Wait, what? Yeah, whatever. We don't need the scorpion key anymore, I don't believe. So, we are not actually doing super great. Doesn't appear. Alright, let's see. I'm going to... No. Corgi, so am I missing anything else? Yeah, we want to get the knife back in, don't we? There it is. Boink. Alright. Mad dash time to the... hopefully the finish line. And hopefully we don't run into Marguerite. Don't... Oh, fuck off. Okay, we'll take the long way around. Because apparently swarms of insects immediately make you explode. An exterminator would have a fucking field day in here. There's not enough bug bombs on the planet to deal with this place. Yeah. Okay. And go. It's going to be really embarrassing if something scares the shit out of me after I've already... played this bloody game. It's bound to happen. Okay, so I think I took care of the infestation in here. I did indeed. Wait a sec here. Can I change the opciones to... Let's see. Audio. Eh? Wait, what do I got the... Speech type? No, not surrounds. Why can't it currently be changed? I demand answers, game. I fucking hate insects. Of course, why wouldn't she be? Maniacal bitch. Okay. Now she must be listening to dubstep. That's the only noise I can imagine that would have that type of effect in terms of misery. No. We'll do no such thing. Burn, you buggy bastards. There we go. We'll just reload that. I don't think she can come out here, which is a good thing. Suspect the knife. Use... No, don't examine the damn thing. Use the damn thing. There you go. Take your jolly old time. Just... Yep. Nobody can see me nodding my... Or... Shaking my head in dismay. Crow key. Lovely. Okay, so we got the crow key. Now. And we have nothing to use that with. And that would do no good at this point. So we're going to switch to the... Enhanced handgun. Thank you, Wesker. You did leave us a good thing. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Good. Yeah, run. No! Break on through to the other side, only in play. It's a door song. Don't do that. Ah! Shit. Fucking. God damn it. That's just great, with no healing items inside. Fantastic. This better not make me take damage. Oh. Bless my heart, help. No, 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 no. Nope. That was the absolute wrong choice. I can still hear these. Mmm. You hear me? Beyond the pale, from the immortalities, this is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to! Oh, no! Come on. I don't have the ammo. Get the boomstick. There we go. Crazy bitch. Okay, yeah, climb out of this. Oh, that's Marguerite dealt with. For the time being. Wait, didn't I pick... Oh, no! What are you doing? Ethan, don't be a prat. Okay, well, let's edge carefully. Now we can go pick up those shotgun shells wherever they may have previously been, because I don't remember. It's fantastic news for me. Oh, wait a second, I think I got them. I took care of the bobblehead. Yeah, I think it's outside. I think so. I believe so. No. No. No, 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 no. There we go. That bobblehead's still there. Yoink! There we go. Right, now. With our mighty hand cannon. Where'd the shotgun shells go? Completely forgot. Now they've gotta be outside. They've gotta be. Where the hell else would they be? Or where the hell else would they be? Run past the mighty swarm! Fucking hell! Jesus! Go! Go, Ethan! Run, Ethan! Great. Danger zone. Get out of my face! Go away! Bad bug! Fucking! There! Jeez! Fucking hell. Okay. God damn fucking flying wasps. I'm never going to Louisiana because of this. And, you know, other reasons. Luckily, this place is fictional. Dulvey does not exist. Thank Christ for that. Ugh. Alright, so. I know there were shotgun shells around here. Where the hell are they? Oh, right. Oh, burner fuel now. Well, yeah, take what you can get. It works, I guess. We need to get that herb back to, It better not fucking kill me if I run past this. Go! Go, E10, go! Nope, just keep running. And do not stop. Do not stop for fucking anything. I went the wrong fucking way. Good job, idiot.
You're welcome,
said the brain that doesn't exist in my empty skull. Ah, shit. Sorry. My brain seems to be functioning at a fourth of its normal capacity. Which is basically bad news because, yeah, I'm not great at this shit at the best of times. Ah, there we go. Okay. Now we're where I want to be. Good, 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 good. Back to save room. To swap out. Or make some healing items because I'm going to fucking drop dead any second. I do believe. Really wish it would have been shotgun shells. Unfortunately, I think the boxes have a bit of a random element to them as you break them. We'll break you. Okay, go through. Pardon me. I told you I was not well at the beginning of the stream. Okay. We got chem fluid. Strong chem fluid. Two strong chem fluids. So yeah, put that there. And we shall make super ultra mega hyper turbo rounds because I need those. Combine that with this. Very good. And grab the other one and let's make a super heal. Yes, please. Thank you. Very good. Okay. Should I even bother attempting? See, I don't know. I will grab a cassette tape just in case. Cassette, please save my life now. Yep, new save, whatever. Yep, save. And voila. There we go. Alright, now. I really wish that would stop doing that. Anyway. Moving forward. We do have the crow key now. Now we should be able to go get through crow door. Should not be problem. And she had better not be lurking. And why am I talking like this? Okay. Don't go upstairs, right? Because upstairs is this way. God, fucking idiot. Spatial awareness. Matthew, spatial awareness. Be aware of the space in which you occupy. Okay, seriously, what the fuck am I Oh, yeah, good job, dipshit. Referring to myself, of course. Because what else would I refer to myself as? Now, open! Using the Brandon Lee key. There we go. Go. Please give me some restock on things I need. Ah, damn it. And this would be... Target acquired. Oh, I am in danger mode. Great. The specimen. See regarding this. Yep.
I think that's it.
Yeah, it is. Oh, right. Yeah. Fucking. Really? I played this. Why did that get me?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Yeah, a little bit.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
Ugh.
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Yep. Will do. Oh, hello there. Go back to the Blair Witch, please. You're spinning ring all day. So he says, X-ray, what's happening to me? Joe, give me a present. Yeah. We all recall that. Whoops. There we go. Okay. Alright. Oh, hey. Heals anything? Oh, great. Well, I'll take it, but... we gotta go get the... God. I forgot we had to get the fucking lantern. Of course they're connected. It's Resident Evil. Why wouldn't they be? I gotta heal. I have no choice. Ah. Relief. That won't last long, though, will it? No. No, it won't. Why? Because you're talking to yourself like a crazy person on Twitch, like most people tend to do. Let's see. And, huh? Well. Yeah, I think Mark would have lost it right about there. Alright. Take the ladder down, Ethan. We'll be fine. We're perfectly equipped to deal with this. Yeah. I think that may have killed him.
Fuck. Well, that's special.
I would not call that special. I would call that a fucking nightmare. I felt so bad for Mark during that stream. I really can't blame him. Especially if he had to work the same day. Especially while he's ill. Let's see. Oh my dearie. I don't know what I'm talking about at this point. I'm just a fucking nut. Mark would be Mr. Video Game Carnival. Oh, Haley! Jeez, didn't even know that was you. How you doing, sir? It's a streamer I've been... Or a YouTuber slash streamer that I've been watching for many, many years. And yes, he has an incredible fear of spiders. It's borderline astounding. Although, like I said, not a fan of the arachnid... race myself. And then, of course, I'll be having 10 years from now, I'll have to be making an apology video to our arachnid overlords. Yeah, it's too late for them. It very much is. Let's see. Okay, so I got... Do I have any antique coins, actually? Because it might be good for a health boost. Why not? Okay, let's see. Nothing. Oh, just enough. Perfecto. What does stabilizer do? Reloading speed is something I really don't give two shits about. I would much rather have the... Give me the steroids. No. Yes. Dos, tres, eins, zwei, drei, ich, nie, san. Grab. Ah, steroids. I think they have a healing effect. I'm not sure. I will save those until then, though. Okay, so we can put that back forever because we never need it again. Shotgun's just taking up space since we don't really have any munitions for said thingy. Yeah, sorry, I'm not 100% positive how strong the stream delay is. It's probably incredible. Beyond anything anybody could want. Already got that. Munitions, please! Don't know if I've done this. Gotta deal with Marguerite with not too much in terms of handgun ammo. At least it's enhanced handgun ammo. And not much in terms of anything else. No heals. This is bad. This is not great. Okay, so old house. Open the old house second floor door. Right. Because on the inside of the mansion, there's... We have the crow key now, so... Let's make use of that. Try to run that into the ground as quick as possible. Honey, I'm home. No welcoming party. Damn. And, of course, nothing there either. Oh, I feel like shit. Okay, let's go. Sorry. I will try to... mute my mic when I do... have to cough. Vaginal insects are the worst STD. You are not incorrect. You were actually 100% right on the noggin. Why'd I punch myself in the head? That was a stupid thing to do. Of course, you know, I'm an idiot. Who apparently has forgotten the English language. Of course, it's technically been a while since I've streamed anything either, too. No. Dentures. Good. No unpleasant thoughts about those. And this guy looks like somebody, and I can't put my finger on who. Where's the damn crow doors? I thought there was one up here. Yeah, there's one on the second floor. I need to go across the archway, actually. I believe. Don't run right back where you came. It makes you look like a twit. Which is fine, because I am one, but... Crow door. Snake door. Damn. Fuck mine. It's been a while since I've played this. Oh, look at all the goodies. I wasn't actually working on anything here, was I? Oh, I got one thing out of that, actually. Two things. Ooh. Aren't I a special ed? Through the basement thingy in the room with the stuffed deer. Right. Thank you. Thank you, Lee. Call him the stream saver. When my memory fails, Lee is always there to remind me. Sorry. Oh, that hurt my cat. Basement. Oh, that's right. I think I'm getting my bearings a little bit. Q. keep in mind it has been quite a stretch since I have had a go at this. Fucking snake door. Good on ya, jeez. At least somebody does. At least somebody stays on top of their shit. I don't even want to know. Oh man, the sound design in this game's really good. It's still fucking freaking me out, even though I've already beaten the damn thing. Of course, I'm playing in Madhouse mode, which, it doesn't really help the whole memory thing, because they've thrown everything in different places for the most part. No molded, please. I'd like to get through this as unscathed as possible. That's locked. Locked from the other side, of course it is. He's moving the deer thing. I know exactly what he's talking about, and my brain is just not... It's upstairs. Right! Idiot! Okay. Apologies. I do know where I'm going now, kind of. Although I'm sure the way I'm spastically looking around may point to the contrary there. To the left now. There we go. Shadow Pup. Yes. Yes. You are correct. I thought I saw an icon just now. There we go. Okay. See, we made it. It only took 17 years, but we made it. Open, please. Thank you. You can go through. Yay, an antique coin. Does it say orange manure? It does. Yeah, a little bit. Changed up the... Oh, thank you, shotgun shells. Well, I don't have a grenade launcher, so... That would basically be just taking up inventory space. Unless I am really missing something. Okay, what are we getting here? We got shotgun shells, which... Let's reload that boomstick of ours. Yeah, baby. Damn it. Okay, so there was this. Shadow plus one, so... Open the old house, second floor door. A few more integrator lantern. Find the same ingredients. Find an old house. So, this is the yards of the old house would be. So where do you get the weak-ass grenade launcher now? I have no idea. Not a fucking clue. If I could tell you, I would. Believe me. Oh yeah, maggots. Great. Delicious. Put them in your wounds to heal you. That would be a fucked up mechanic. I wonder if there's a game that's actually done that. In Gladiator, because apparently maggots eat out all the infection, which is an absolutely disgusting thought, but why not? Alright, was there a croaky on the second floor? I swear there was. Maybe it's back at Marguerite's place. Nah. For a guy who's beaten this game, I'm really doing a shitty job at playing it. Never claimed to be great, though. Okay. Bring on through. So we gotta go to the second floor. Let's see. Yeah, I have no idea where they put the grenade launcher. Not a fucking clue. Unbelievably lost. Yes, there's that. Did I just not rule out all the options here? She took the lantern with her. She crawled into the thing. Let's see. Evan's real life. Ah, my ex-girlfriend got this. She's supposed to eat the day. Really? Do they still do that? Ooh, that's kind of fucked up. Actually, I mean, yeah, I guess it wards off what, like, gangrene and other infectious wounds that could be, or bacterial infections you can get from grievous injuries. Rare, but it still happens. People using leeches for whatever the hell they used to use leeches for, which is an absolutely horrifying thought. I swear to God, if it's right fucking here, I'm gonna shit my pants and fucking kick myself in the head. I don't need the magnum ammo. I don't need the magnum ammo, we've got plenty. And of course I can't go up on that side, why would that be a thing? And it's probably treasure photo. Okay, well, we're going back to the trailer now. Let's see, can we open this, actually? Let's see. Blood cleansing. All right. Leeches for blood cleansing, and maggots for cleansing of open wounds. Just said I didn't need any magnum ammo, and just as a big middle finger, it's like, hey, you know what you need? Magnum ammo. No, actually, no, I don't. Like, kind of a filter. Ah, okay, I see. Yeah. Remember that time in Jackass when Steve-O put a leech on his eyeball? That was a really good fucking idea he had. Try it at home, kids. I guarantee you it won't hurt. We can put this treasure photo up. And what do I want to... That needs 5. And I'm not even worried about the Magnum because we got the Wesker, even though that... Or the Albert replica, which I'm sure is vastly underpowered compared to the normal thing. What the hell's... Disconcerting noises. Now, what are the other things we have here? What is this? Iron defense coin. Oh, yeah. Well, we don't have enough for that, so I'm going to put the antique coin up. Okay, so I think I should... I think I'm probably going to fuck myself into a corner using these save tapes, but I'm not sure what the actual check... Oh, wait! I already have the stupid fucking grenade launcher. Yeah, it does kind of only give you 9 bullets in the whole fucking game, which... quite a waste, I'd have to say. Solid fuel, I can use strong chem fluid on that to make... I'm not worried about it. Actually, what ammo type does this currently have in it? Because I think we're going to drop the knife off. So let's see. Grenade launcher. Incendiary ammo. Well, then I guess we will make another incendiary bullet. Round. Whatever. You know what I meant. Let's see. We will put... the roids back for a second. Grab the poxy solid fuel. There you go. And combine these... fucking things. Not the cassette tape, because cassette tapes don't work like that. And we have 2. Count them 2 flame rounds. They're going to do jack shit. Alright. Or at least that's how I imagine it will go. I'm not going to be surprised when it fucking just kills my face. But yes. But I guess they did have to put the Magnum in anyways, because otherwise you wouldn't be... What do you think of it? Because that would be great. How much of the DLC have I played? I played the bedroom. part of the DLC. That's about it. Liked it. It's pretty good. Clever, anyways. Or at least the small amount that I did play of it. I'm getting ready to get my shit pushed in. I already know it. Let's see. And yes, you can. So I have 3 shots. Actually hit this little entrance way back here fairly well, because I almost forgot all about it. Let's see. Is daughter's not good? Or is it good? That's why you're like, fucking daughters. Maybe you should have spaced that phrase out a little further apart. Then not at all. Oh, yes. What do I want that for? Let's see. Realized watching playthrough completely fucked the story. Really? Did they? Well, you run the risk of that. If you do such irresponsible things with the DLC, maybe it'll make sense. Thank you for the cassette tapes! Thank you, game. Oh, I don't have a fucking lockpick. God damn it.
But I have enough to where I don't, can't hold the
I don't even have the repair parts for the handgun. Not that it matters, because I'm pretty sure the Wesker will top any handgun, or at least the replica model of it, will best any main handgun. I was wondering why that gate wasn't opening, and that was freaking me out a little bit, not gonna lie. Open. There we go. Now, put all this shit, all of it. Well, I'm just gonna use chem fluids. And I have a strong chem fluid too, don't I? No, I don't, because I used it. Idiot. So we can put the cassettes back. So what do we got? Yeah, that's good. Why not? We'll be fine. We're not gonna be fine. I'm gonna fuck this up royally. Open gate! I commandeth thee! There's one in Granny's house you never wanna... Try Granny Marguerite's patented fucking cookies! They're delicious! I would very much not like to do that, thank you. God! Let's see. Maybe they had a different team working on the DLC and they fucked it up. Should have given them the footnotes for it at least. Pardon me. There's gotta be other things I can. That looks like a path. Oh! Oh, that was good. That was just stellar performance right there. Best gameplay on Twitch, hands down. Yeah. Yeah, probably. More than likely, actually. I would assume so. Oh. Another antique coin. Well, they're just feeding me these things now, aren't they? Open. Open! Jesus. I guess it's only the left side that opens. It's fucking weird. Alright. Through, put the shit back. Yeah, because there isn't anything really we can do with the gunpowder. Defense coins, assault coins. Okay, this one makes you feel stronger, which is good, because we're going to need it. I think we can put the crow key back? No, we'll do it for now. And then I'll kick myself in the head later. 1 second, peeps. I was about to start humming the Wonderful Wizard of Oz, and this is a very inappropriate time to sing that little jaunty tune. Ah, good. Crokey is done. Much like how I'm going to be after Marguerite fucking fists me. And no, I do not wish that to happen. But it's gonna. Unfortunately for me. Ooh! Yes. I have no idea. They might be different here, too. I thought I saw something on the floor. It's clearly hallucinating, though. Combine that with this, and now we have a little healy heal, which is good, because we're going to need it. Let's see. And... let's see. Her groin is super erotic, if that's what you're looking for. Let's see. Reduce students' defense with the essence of defense. We have the secret, but not the essence, apparently.
Herbal essence.
Alright, so, to make room, we're going to use this thing first. Nope, say your prayers and dive in. Watch it stock me up, like, really, really well now. I don't have the inventory space for it. Let's see. Great meteorite map. Just dose it for you. Sure thing. No problem. Here's your disturbingly gray, sweaty, giant, fucking nebulous mass of horror. What did I describe that as? Oh.